Hello students, welcome. In this video we will discuss the parallel plate capacitor and capacitance of parallel plate capacitor. So as the name suggests, parallel plate capacitor means it consists of the two plain parallel conducting plates separated by a small distance. This is the most commonly used capacitor. Today we will find the capacitance of parallel plate capacitor. So suppose we are having two plates like this one, two parallel plates, let this be plate A, or plate you can say 1 or 2 here. These two plates are parallel, let this be plate B, and the separation between these two plates be D. This is very small separation. Let area of these plates be equal, that is A. Both plates are of the equal area. And intervening medium, yani in a plates de vich jehda medium hai oh vacuum hai ya fir air hai. So let we have the two plates and A be the area of each plate, D be the separation, between the plates, and medium between the plates is vacuum. In a plates de vich the medium kuch hor bhi ho sakda hai, wo apan next video ch discuss karange. How the capacity of capacitor changes when medium is introduced between the plates. Now the medium is vacuum. So suppose now plate A is given positive charge like here. So when you give the positive charge to this plate A, what will happen? Negative charge will induce here, positive charge will induce at this end, and we have to earth this plate, so whole of the positive charge goes to earth. Okay, now we have to find the capacitance. So we do capacitance. Capacitance is what? Ratio of charge given to the potential raised. Means jekar assi capacitance find out karni hai to sade kol do cheeza honi chahidi hai, what is the charge and what is the potential raised, right? So first of all, charge we know, surface charge density, surface charge density is what, you know, sigma, that is what, charge upon area. So from here Q equal to sigma A, this is our first work, and let this be equation number 1. Now we have to find the potential. Now see here, A plate को तो आटे को लेते positive charge है और इतने किधर हैगा negative charge है. तो उसी नो इस तरह देख सकते हो positive और इधर किधर charge हैगा negative charge है. So means उसे electric field setup हो गई है और ये direction किधर हैगी है positive to negative. So from A plate to B plate. So we know the relation between the electric field and potential gradient, E equal to minus dV upon dr. We have studied it in the earlier videos. You can see there the relation between the electric field and potential gradient. In magnitude, it will be only dV upon dr. Okay. So now see here, the distance between the plates is very small. As the distance between the plate is very small, so electric field between the plate is uniform. Uniform, you know, the strength of electric field remains the same throughout. So this is an important point. The separation between the plates is small, and hence electric field between plates is uniform. Uniform means, as I told you, its strength do not changes. Its direction is constant also, same direction. So, but we can write, therefore, E equal to V upon R. Any electric field will not vary with respect to R. R mean distance between the plates. So here, distance between the plate is D, not R. You can see we have taken the distance between the plate D. R is equal to D. So from here V equal to ED. So now we get the potential, but we have to find the electric field between the plates, right? So we have the two plates here, A plate and B plate. Here you give the positive charge, and here it is due to induction negative charge. Plate is earth, like this one. We have to find the electric field between the plates here. So do you remember, we had discussed in the video electric field due to the plane sheet of charge, and that was E equal to sigma upon 2 epsilon 0. This was the electric field due to the infinitely plane sheet of charge. So we are having here two sheets of charge. So there will be three regions we have. First region, second, and this will be the third. So in the first region, both the electric fields are from right to left. Mean positive charge electric field with the no hegi, negative the with the no hegi, dono di. So jehdi tuhade kol electric field aayegi, E equal to sigma upon 2 epsilon 0 minus plus minus sigma upon 2 epsilon 0. Now this has the surface charge density as positive, as positive charges here. And this has the negative. So negative, negative, positive. So sigma upon 2 epsilon 0 minus here, and it is plus. So it is equal to 0. So electric field in the region first and third will be 0. But in case in the electric field between the plates will be. So electric field between the plates E equal to jehdi tuhadi plate A hai, is jehdi electric field hai, now it is from your left to right, so it will be positive, that is sigma upon 2 epsilon 0 plus ide nal kedi judegi plate B the electric field, or plate B the electric field idro kedi honi hai, from right to left, so A hoegi tuhade kol minus sigma upon 2 epsilon 0. But kyunki ye negative hai, the itthe jehdi surface charge density oh kya hai gaya negative, so negative and negative becomes positive. So but you have sigma upon 2 epsilon 0 plus sigma upon 2 epsilon 0, and on calculating you get sigma upon epsilon 0. So this is the electric field between the plates. So now put this value here. So V equal to sigma upon epsilon 0. Let this be equation number 2. So now capacitance C equal to what? Q upon B, and Q have already found, that is sigma A. So put this value here. Sigma A upon sigma upon epsilon 0. So this will cancel out. V has the value ED. So D will come here, and here also D. So sigma sigma cancelled out, and you left epsilon 0 A upon D. So capacitance of parallel plate capacitor C equal to epsilon 0 A upon D. So this formula is used to calculate the numerical problems. So hope you understand it. In the next video, we will discuss some other topics. So thank you very much.